It has been a very long time since I have allowed my face to be seen in public. There was a very strange man collecting images and violating the most sacred rules of how to treat the black-veiled woman. But I have come back because I hear there is a need for my presence. Stay tuned.